the whole word art alignment I kind of made up because I didn't want to have art that made people feel bad. The art needs to enlighten in some way or uplift or, you know, open some kind of a door to people's life that they don't want. Watch the film and you see her art, it lets you into a door of how other people are living. Having all these artists together, just the synergy of it and the people meeting each other. Some artists have come back. We also have an art group, the Nashville Fine Artists Group. Because Art Alignment is kind of a movement where the artists can get together and get encouraged and maybe some new art and new things are happening because of this.